today we are honored to have the presence of Honorable Minister Mrs. Catherine Hughes as our chief guest on this occasion. It is my pleasure to welcome her on this special day of yoga. Nothing gives us more pleasure than seeing all of you in large numbers when many of you volunteered to come and join us in celebrating the International Day of Yoga. It is your presence in increased numbers year after year that is encouraging us to organize this International Yoga Day. Thank you, Guyana, for such a wonderful cooperation.
I had the good fortune over 20 years ago to be introduced to yoga at the Indian Cultural Center, and in those days it was actually in Queenstown, and then later I did it in Bel Air. And funny enough, I'm excited today because right now my yoga class that I'm able to come to is right in this room. But normally we don't have more than 10 people. So it was a shock to come in here and see so many people. Prime Minister Modi and the speakers before have really focused on the essence of purity, of peace of mind, and for the power each of us to be a light in this world of darkness.
Let us start our session with chanting of Om. Keep your eyes closed. As you inhale, you're going to get your feet off the floor without bending your knees. You may slightly take your chin up and hold with a normal breath. Pull up your kneecaps, squeeze your butts to improve the posture. As you inhale, slowly drop your head back. Open up your chest. Keep stretching back from the lumbar region. This asana makes the spine flexible. It strengthens the spinal nerves. Next we come to Uttan Mandukasana, the stretched up frog posture. The final posture looks like a upright frog. Spread your knees as much as possible. Take your left hand up as you inhale. Place it on your right shoulder. Take your right hand up and place it on your left shoulder. This is Uttan Mandukasana. This asana is helpful in backache and cervical pain. Sarve bhavantu sukhinah, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pashyantu, ma kaschit dukh bhag bhavet. Om shanti, shanti, shanti.